TOF Airports has paid $139.87 million plus taxes for the operation concession of Istanbul Atatürk Airport and €28.97 million plus taxes for the operation concession of Zemir Adnan Menderes Airport to the State Airports Authority, DHM, according to the company. TOF Airports CEO Sani Saneyer presented two symbolic checks for the lease payments at the two airports to Transport Minister Lutfi Elvan at a recent ceremony to mark the event. TOF took over the operation of Atatürk Airport on January 9, 2000. We are issuing the first leasing amount of Zemir Adnan Menderes Airport today. We are glad to keep our promise and fulfill our commitment as always. We have set off on our journey from Atatürk Airport and today 14 airports are being operated by TOF. TOF Construction is currently constructing 6 airports and our service companies are operating at 33 airports, said Saneyer. Such a leasing amount is being issued when public and private sector collaboration has hit the top. Turkey is one of world's leading countries in public and private sector collaborations, said Elvan at the ceremony, adding that the DHM had realized 18 similar projects alone. Turkish passenger numbers rose 13.2% in December 2014 year-on-year. The Turkish aviation industry is attaining growth in every aspect despite the recession in the world and Europe, according to the latest figures. TOF is a pioneering company enabling us to open up to the world thanks to the build-operate-transfer method and the transfer of operating rights by leasing projects initiated in Istanbul. Atatürk Airport is not Turkey's, but also the world's most popular airport. The earnings today are to be invested in the Turkish civil aviation sector, said DHM General Manager Orhan Bertel. The Istanbul Atatürk Airport International Terminal, one of the first airport operation projects built according to the build-operate-transfer model, was constructed in a record 22 months. A new parking space for 26 aircraft and taxiways were put into operation in 2014 as part of the first phase of a capacity increase project executed by the DHM in November 2014. Atatürk Airport welcomed 57 million passengers in 2014, an increase of 11% compared to the previous year. In 2006, TOF Airports took over operations at the 118,000 square meter Adnan Menderes Airport International Terminal with an investment of €150 million. TOF Airports won a tender held by DHM at the end of 2011, earning operating rights for the domestic terminal from 2012 until the end of 2032. As per tender specifications, TOF built a new domestic terminal with an investment of €266 million at the airport, while connecting the domestic and international terminals with a bridge system. Adnan Menderes Airport welcomed 10.9 million passengers in 2014, an increase of 7% compared to the previous year.